percent is
something.
This is here.
Feet.
Over the body system.
And the.
What are you most excited about for this trip?
I am so excited.
Okay.
It's fun for you.
I said, okay, dokey, my infatuation is relating to another form of what you call it.
Last night, Miles would not say, stop saying, Jesse, Jesse, we need to cook, Jesse, Jesse, it's time to cook, Jesse.
I love TSA. Sometimes I wonder if it's worth rooming with the people that I meet with. We have some good times with them. It's in my mental state, dreaming. Also, Miles Gas is my secret lover. Don't tell anyone.
I got a bath robe, I got some slippers, and cards against humanity until, like, I don't know, late. So, I'm doing a confessional over here.
I struggle with a lot of just different mental health issues or whatever, but being part of TSA and being able to make all these friends and relationships with people I never thought I would has been really great, and I'm eternally grateful to TSA for giving me this opportunity for leadership, but also just general living. And just live my best life. So thank you very much. I hope you guys have a great day.